Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Super Rocker here, and welcome back to another live video. Now, I know it's been a while since I've done one of these live videos, though, but I just wanted to clarify something within the last live stream that I just posted out not too long ago, I believe a few hours ago or something like that, though. So, for those who are wondering about the moderators and stuff, just let you guys know that since we did pass over 900 subscribers, I already hired a new moderator and stuff. Those people already know who they are and stuff, so I want to say thank y'all guys so much for being active and stuff on the channel. Real does mean a lot. Appreciate that y'all guys are enjoying these live streams and stuff, and that everyone's having a good time and everything, and I appreciate the new people come out of stream and everything. So with that being said, so I decided that probably every 100 subscribers that I gain within the channel, I'm going to be hiring new moderators and stuff. So currently, I already hired my new moderators though, but once we do reach 1,000 subscribers on the channel, I will be hiring some new moderators very, very soon, guys. So make sure to be active on the channel. Make sure to hit that like, sub, notification bell. You know that good stuff. Hey, what's good, baby? But yeah, I guess the second thing would be my streaming schedule, guys. So I decided to go ahead and make this change, whereas I guess it'll be for the new people, but I guess this will be for returning viewers and old viewers and all that stuff. So for those who don't know, I'm in college and stuff. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesdays, I do not stream at all night. That's just like off limits. That's just considered a break for me and stuff. And I was going to make Sunday a break as well too. Maybe, you know, that was kind of clear myself up, like, you know, give me some time to, like, you know, get clips or future videos and stuff, montages, all that kind of good stuff out there, you know. But this is overall just give me a break, because, you know, I do need these breaks, though. Don't always, like, you know, gaming is cool and all, though, you know, but I don't always want to do gaming and everything. I might want to go do something else. So for now on, guys, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Sundays, I will no longer be streaming. Those will be just like my break days right there. I'll just take those time to, like, you know, focus on college, getting clips for my YouTube channel, and focusing on other things as well. So that with being said, Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays will be my only 3 days where I will be streaming. Any other days, such as Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Sundays, will be days where I'll make videos and stuff, or montages, or anything else, guys. But I'm trying to see if there's anything else. Oh yeah, right. Almost forgot to tell y'all, guys. Since we've reached over around 950 subscribers, I'm currently going to be in the works of making a new logo, channel background, new description. There's going to be loads of crazy stuff, guys. So once we do reach officially over 1,000 subscribers, and I will be posting that stuff within a future video, but also posting on the channel, like the new logo, new banner, background, the new description, not to mention, you know, I'll be able to have Super Chat enabled, monetization, loads of other things. I'll be getting a new headset very soon in the future, guys, so I can't wait for that. That's gonna be super, super exciting, y'all. But I believe that's gonna cover everything. And also, I guess I might as well say this as well, moderator requirements. So for those who are curious, for those who are new or who are returning moderators, the rules, here's how I'm gonna simplify the rules. Number one being, don't abuse moderator. Only use it when someone's saying something inappropriate or doing something that isn't right or spamming something like that, because we try to keep our chat and community as positive and as clear and influential as possible, guys. So yeah, so for those who are moderators, be sure, you know, keep up the good work. Do good at y'all jobs and everything, and y'all will stay moderators. So yeah, I guess the second thing would be is stay positive, be positive, everyone. Welcome new viewers. So if we bring in, so whether they're like new viewers or old viewers or returning viewers, let's just welcome them, you know, make them feel like, you know, they can be in this nice, positive, clear atmosphere and stuff, and that, you know, they feel welcome and everything. So yeah. And then I guess the third rule will be, don't abuse it, you know, don't abuse moderator. Just like use it maturely, be responsible and stuff, like be the bigger person, and just overall, just like, you know, do the right thing, I will say. But I think that's gonna simplify. Those are just like the three simple rules right there. But I believe that's everything that I have to cover here, guys. So if y'all guys did enjoy this nice little live video, be sure to smash that like button. And if y'all guys are new to the channel, consider subscribing and hitting notification bells. Y'all way, y'all not miss out more of these videos in the future. And don't forget to follow me on my Twitter and Instagram. My Twitter is at SuperRockerYT, and my Instagram is SuperRockerYT. So with that being said, I think that's going to wrap things up. Thank you guys so much for your support. And as always, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace!